Hi, welcome back to Movie Review Mom. Today I am doing a movie trailer reaction to The Matrix Resurrections. I'm super excited to watch this trailer with you and talk a little bit about The Matrix trilogy, which is now being added on to. And I think most people are going to be very excited to watch this movie just for nostalgia's sake. My kids grew up watching this. They dressed up like Neo for Halloween. I mean, Keanu Reeves was their hero for a long time. I think most guys want to be Keanu Reeves in real life, and most women are in love with him. And because of this franchise, I mean, everybody loved Bill and Ted's Adventures too, but because of this franchise, Keanu just reached the pinnacle of coolness. So I don't know anybody who's not going to watch this. I mean, even out of curiosity alone, just to see what are they going to do with the story. So I heard that they did a test screening and that the plot was leaked, which is a horrible spoiler. So I have no idea. I haven't heard what the spoilers are. And you shouldn't either, because that'll ruin the fun. So I've also heard that this trailer doesn't reveal too much. So that's a good thing, because I think the surprise is just the journey of seeing what they're going to do to the franchise. And honestly, Keanu could just stand there and, you know, have the wind blowing through his hair, and I'd be thrilled for an hour and a half or 2 hours. But anyway, here are this cast. Of course, we have Keanu Reeves coming back. We also have Carrie-Anne Moss coming back as Trinity. Yay! We have Jada Pinkett Smith, Neil Patrick Harris, Christina Ricci. Now, these are not people that were in the trilogy. Priyanka Chopra Jonas. I really like her. Abdul-Mateen, Lambert Wilson, Jonathan Groff. What? I doubt he's going to be singing, but it's just so fun to see him in anything. Jessica Henwick, Daniel Bernhardt, and many, many others. But that's a really good start. So the movie actually is being released on December 22nd on HBO Max. Now, Dune is also coming out on HBO Max. So I'm thinking subscriptions to HBO Max are definitely going to skyrocket just for those two films alone. We'll see. I don't know if it's coming out in theaters so far. All I've heard is HBO Max. So we'll see. I mean, we're still months away, so we'll find out. But enough talk. Let's watch this trailer. Let me scoot way over here so that you can see as much of the trailer as possible on the other side. Okay, ready? Here we go. I'm so excited.
Thomas, you seem particularly triggered right now. Can you tell me what happened?
Neil Patrick Harris?
I had dreams that weren't just dreams.
Am I crazy? We don't use that word.
No, yet. You're fabulous, Keanu. We love you. Love that color, the green, the Matrix. That's awesome. That's going to be a popular meme.
Have we met?
One pill makes you larger, and one pill makes you small. And the ones that mother gives you don't do anything at all.
That's the blue pill.
Go ask Alice when she's 10 feet tall.
Whoa, there's some Easter eggs.
Time to fly.
Honorable
Cowboys, if you want to kiss me, Lana, you're going to have to fly me.
All right, here's the action sequences.
The only thing that matters to you is still here. I know it's why you're still fighting and why you will never give up.
You don't know me.
No?
Yes!
all these years to be going back to where it all started. Back to the Matrix.
Awesome. I'm excited. Now, my husband had never even seen The Matrix. And so we watched the entire trilogy last year. And the first one is just so uber cool. And he was like, okay, I can see why the kids thought that this was so cool. And then the second one, and he was like, okay, there are some really great action sequences. Just the whole concept is so original and fun and crazy. And then the third one, they just kind of got out of hand. And each progressive movie, I think, was worse than the first. I think most people would say the first is the best because it was fresh and new and different. And it told Hollywood, we want to see kind of superheroes. We want to see people do amazing things. And I don't know that it's safe to say it kickstarted all the superhero movies, but we were thrilled with watching action sequences of things that couldn't actually happen in real life. And so I don't know. I'm hoping there are some just spellbinding action moments, the classic moments that people will reenact over and over again, like some of the other ones that we saw in the other movies. So I don't know if this is going to be more drama. It looks like there's some action. We'll see. Of course, I'm going to see this movie. I'm super excited. I know my kids are going to watch it. And tell me, click down below. Are you excited about this movie? Do you have high expectations or are they more realistic? So are you going to subscribe to HBO Max? What do you think? All right. Thanks for watching this trailer with me. And I will catch you in the next movie review. Until then, have a great day. Bye for now.